All I managed to get done tonight was that one piece of drywall. I'm cutting this, but before I can put it up, I need to cut and put in 90 degree joints in this so that it comes straight down, and this curvy thing is really tough to handle. And this copper pipe will come out. I'll replace it next year, but before I replace it, I'm hoping to get the window replaced so the pipe will eventually go back above that. And I guess that's it for now.